Scott's mayor and first lady are sharing their heritage in a magazine. Mayor Ferris Morrison and his wife Mary were interviewed by Creole Magazine about their heritage growing up in French Creole families. They were asked about how their unique backgrounds influenced their lives today.
It talks about how the Creole culture is versatile. We're very together, and we look at diversity in a positive way, and we just know how to work with everyone and bring everyone together to make things happen.